Hello, I'm David Council, service engineer for Caterpillar in the backhoe loader product group. Today we're going to talk about the maintenance practices for your 416F, 420F, and 430F backhoe loader. These maintenance practices will help you get the maximum performance out of your F-Series backhoe loader. The batteries on the F-Series backhoe loader are located at the front end of the machine. If you have a circumstance where your batteries are dead, access to the batteries is not required to jump start the machine. We have battery cables located on the machine right hand side. Using regular automotive style battery cables, connect the positive battery cable to the post here underneath the cab. Connect the negative battery cable to the post here on the frame on the machine right hand side. Then you can jumpstart your machine and you're ready to go. I hope you found this information to be very helpful. Always remember to consult your operation and maintenance manual for your F-Series backhoe loader.